Mr. Remus? Mr. Remus, stop!
George Remus?
Yes.
You're under arrest for violating Title II of the Volstead Act, with particular reference to Section 7.
You're making a mistake.
I'm correcting one.
No, no, you can't do this. Remus doesn't get arrested. Not in his own home, not anywhere. Remus has paid. Remus kept receipts.
What receipts?
From Jess Smith, Doherty's man.
Then Randolph would be very interested in seeing them.